actually popped out right by the boat, and I threw him that orange bag. Nice and easy too. It's kind of cold now. That's my old house. Okay. That was a great place to live. Nice and easy forward. Relax. Wonder how it's all out. Well, so that's the throw bag. Same as poor life. So this is a good spot to let people get out. You pull right up to that rock, and they run up the cliff right here. They run up that. And then they go to Domino Rock, which is right there, because they toppled over at Domino. Well, you let them jump out, and while you're rafting down river, they run up there alongside you. Okay, here's Satan. And that's Domino Rock right there. Yeah, and then they jump off and swim back to the raft. Forward, John. Relax. Forward three. So that trail from Salmon Falls to Kern Ranch, does it come down in the river at all, or is it secluded?
It's right
around there. Oh. You don't want to swim through there. Back paddle. Relax. Yeah. That same wave. There's two lateral waves diagonal. And I didn't see it to either one of them any time. I thought one of you might fall out, and then I was going to feel bad. The bottle's still there. Well, actually, you were in a good position, because you were on the high side.
Yeah, I know, but I wanted to be in the middle there.
Yeah. That's like a fifth of size of Satan. So, I might call a get down so that you guys don't fall out. Pretty much just do that, yeah. But also grab a hold of something, too. Because it gets really slippery. It's like a slip and slide.
Let's try to
Yeah. No, definitely. resort, like if I think that you guys are about to fall out, something. So there's some good little stuff right up here on the top, some lateral waves, and then forward, nice and easy. Stop. Maybe go left, I guess. Forward two. And then in the middle is like the biggest wave ever. And then right past that, there's a fat eddy. And then right after that, there's Southern Satan. This is kind of like Fowler's.
And there's Twins Rapids.
Twins Rapids?
Yeah.
That's good?
What?
Who's that?
Twins Rapids.
What? Oh, Satan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Forward three. Any gear that fell out? Did anything fall?
Maybe a shirt.
Jesus.
My shirt might drown.
That was crazy. Yeah, that's a scare.
Whoa!
Oh my god. We're gonna pull over. Shit. Sorry, guys.
Wow.
I didn't see that coming at all. That was crazy. Oh my god. Luckily, it happened in Son of Satan, or not Satan. Immediately, I was thinking of you guys, like, drowning, and I grabbed onto one of these.
Dude, I couldn't figure out, I didn't know these were here.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, I just hold on to the boat, because I figured
crazy.
The boat's not getting stuck under.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, good swimming work. Jesus Christ.
You know what's funny, Dan? I think you said get up here, I was just about to start climbing up here.
Yeah. No, I saw you, like, right when I pulled on it, I thought I was going to flip it.
Yeah.
Even though that wouldn't happen. And then you countered my weight over there. You were climbing up. And you too.
I was like, grab on, and then
yeah.
Grabbed on to me.
Dude.
I didn't see that at all.
Oh, yeah, I figured. You were, like, facing this way, and you just grabbed my bed.
Hey, get the
And I'm not cold at all. Oh, you guys? My adrenaline's pumping. Dude, that's on camera, hell yeah! Oh my god. Who wants to do this in flipper? Alright. Then we have to get right back in. Yeah. You actually put your T-grip under one of those webbing, and then lean back. We could do it, well, first. You guys want to like hold on to the tree while I do it? Or something? Just stand in a tree? Yeah, one person can flip it. Don't mess around with the tree. So, guys, let's flip it, and then we'll talk about the flip.
Okay.
Because I want to know what happened and stuff.
It's pretty shallow up here.
It is?
Yeah.
Can you touch?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's easy. Alright. Gabe just popped down with John. And then I'll do a demo of flipping. Yeah. Here, I'll do it quick so you guys don't have to stay in long. You just put your T-grip. You just, see where the T-grip is? Stuck under the webbing. Oh my god, you look so cold. Hold on, I'll flip. Any other gear fall out? There, good job. Oh shit. Here you go, Gabe. Okay, you got that.
How did this come like that?
I don't know.
That's why we should get a locking carabiner.
Yeah, I guess. I guess so, huh? No, I threw it back in here. That water bottle? It's not even tied down?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, so do you guys want to like go down here and pull over?
No, I'm ready to go if you're ready to go.
Okay. Let me get back to the back. What the hell even happened? We were cruising. We were pointed straight down the river.
Look at that video.
Me too.
I saw it, it was like right next to me. And if you want, we
can stop
my house and
then
I'm like,
dude. Okay. Do it. Like, you guys weren't expecting that, were you?
Dude, I just saw this huge hole.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh,
yeah,
this is bad. I fell in here.
You did?
And then all of a sudden the boat went over.
Huh. Yeah, like, I watched the whole thing from here. I saw the boat rise up, and then...